Well, I'm in the parking lot looking at the remnants of what was the flea market, I guess. Looks like everybody's packing it up. Yeah. Doing a lot of work here. I skied November, December, January, February. I think I did part of March up at Alta, and that was enough for me. Could have skied longer, like my doctor. He skied one weekend too long, and he wound up, a tree came out and hit him. He didn't hit the tree, of course, you know, it was the tree that came out and hit him. So, I just get a kick out of that. So he's in a sling right now. That was a month ago. That's why I didn't go skiing in April.